Good girl. Fetch him on. He's a good girl. Fetch him on. There's a good girl. Young sport Jake just did a cracking right to left shot on this one. And he dropped it right out in the field on the other side of the river. I had to use the dog. Come on, there's a good girl. Brooke is. Yeah, that's it. Pick him up then. Come on. Fetch him on. I know you were a bit tired. You've been picking up quite a few. Come on. There's a good girl. There's a good girl. There you go. Fetch him on then. Hey. Oh, thank you. There we are. I'm going to sign off on you, Brookies.
Second night wild fowling with the young sports. I'm away at a festival all weekend doing running a pass it on stand and a rifle stand and the clay pigeon shooting. So it's a Friday night, we decided to get the kids out before I leave. And well, we've had a successful shoot, haven't we, boys?
Yep.
Right, and Colm, we had a good shoot.
Yeah.
Old Jake here, he bagged them cracking left and right, crosser. Called it in lovely and it rose and he nailed it. Had to send Brooke out and got it, so there's another nice little video to go with this with the dog. Retrieving the bird. Anyway, well, I had a couple of ducks, didn't I, when I had a go?
That dog's eyes are creepy.
These two. Now, what do you reckon? That one right on the last. Do you think I moved pretty quick?
Yeah.
Did you actually see my hand move?
No.
All you saw was the gun going up and the duck falling, didn't you?
Yeah. One minute was there and then 1 minute was outside the boat.
There we go.
He went, How did that bird go down?
There he goes.
That dog's eyes are going green. It's creepy.
With respect, please.
Okay. Mwah. I love you,
Bernie. Anyway, on that note, what do we say? Do we have a good night, boys?
Yeah!
Proper job, Mucker! And the cut.